You must welcome Global Spoken English.
Who has a golden chance to opportunity to hear it speaking? Here is just I was just passing this road, but I heard just watching the, here is some classes just running. So I want to speak something because here is just speaking classes running. So I am also belonging of this classes. So firstly, I would like to say about myself. I'm Sai from Hyderabad. Near Mohammedabad, and I have done MA, and speaking is my hobby, and speaking language. Firstly, I want to say everybody is the what is the importance of English and why need English, because just here is the in the beside of the road is the just running the classes of English speaking classes. So it is a good opportunity, and this is program is a very good program, and this class will be run. I think that every institute and English, our English will be increased, inshallah. So, what is the English? Firstly, I would like to say everybody, what is the English and what is the value of English and why English is the compulsory to everybody? Because English is a global language, but this institute also name is the global. English is the global language. It means of English is the international language, like such as the everywhere, every people country of using of English. So, English is a very important for everybody, like such as the if you want to foreign country, want to go, if you want to business. Of anywhere, so there is a if you need the English, so you can be able to talking in English, and there is a if you will perform to any program, so if you will be speaking English, I think that there is the very and after in your life you will be progress in your life, and after you will be become of a good speaker. When you become a good speaker, I think that your English will when your English is increased, I think that you will be get more money. And you know this language, you when I was learning English, that time our teacher told always time. When you have got English, you will not become in your life. You will like such as that. You will earn the money of this language, because like such as that, if you want to join in anywhere, so there is also interview. So there is also need of English. So interview is also always time to ask question to you English to English. So I think the English is very compulsory to everybody. So because the English is not have a language, because everybody know that our language is the Hindi languages, and the English is our mother. Hindi is our second language. But I would like to say 25% people to speaking English in our India. So and we know this language is that you know foreign countries, but we should English and we should learn the English. So I think that this is very I'm very happy to getting here that here is all many students and many guys I had just performance of this program about just talking about the English. So one day we will also become a good speaker. So I'm very happy to see here to everybody just joining this institute. So I think one day everybody speaking English one day. Do you know first do you know whenever how you will become a good speaker? So there is the firstly you need review your hesitation problem. First I would like to say that you will remove your hesitation problem, but how can you will remove your hesitation? So like such as you will talking, do you know there is a many people of when you are to speak in English, so there is a many people that are talking when you are just speaking. So the people are also saying that everybody is just growing up and the always is pulling your legs. So don't waste theirs and don't think about that. We should always be the positive. Inshallah, one day we will become a good speaker. So, and do you know whenever how you will become a good speaker? Like such as when you are building along, so you will must like such as if you have the rooms. So you will firstly you need to close your door, and after you will stand off the mirror and you can talk yourself. If you have not a find of friends, like such as if you are not a find of like such as anybody, if you are a problem of shaming, so firstly you should talk to each other by yourself. And I think your English will be increased over the years, because like such as if you are talking to by yourself, we know there is no anybody to pulling your leg, and there is no anybody to laughing upon you. So it is a good way to talking by yourself. We know there is a how and firstly like such as you are just talking, and there you can also record by your cell phone and how I'm just speaking and where I am wrong, when I am right. So don't think that when you are just speaking, there is no need to think I am positive, I am negative, I'm wrong, I am right. You will be always think I'm going to ahead. If you will going to ahead, one day you will become a good speaker, inshallah. So there is a very need, because you are lucky whose people here, do you know whose people are the uneducated, the people that haven't got time, but your student lives are just running. You are lucky you have got a time. There is a main sir is the Gulam sir is the motivated you always time. So you are lucky you have got a you have lucky to join this institute. So I think inshallah one day you will become a good speaker, inshallah. So I'm happy now. Bye.
सभी आदरणीय श्रोता बंधुओं को हमारा सप्रेम नमस्कार आदाब सलाम। बहन भाइयों, अंग्रेजी की बढ़ती हुई जरूरतों को देखकर उसे नजरअंदाज नहीं किया जा सकता। अगर आप अच्छी नौकरी करना चाहते हैं या आप किसी इंटरव्यू में जाना चाहते हैं तो बगैर इंग्लिश के ये संभव नहीं है। तो मेरे भाइयों, देर किस बात की, नए बैच के लिए एडमिशन ओपन हो चुका है। अगर आप अपना उज्जवल भविष्य बनाना चाहते हैं तो इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग के लिए आप आज ही आइए, कल पर मत डालिए। हमारा पता है
ग्लोबल स्पोकन इंग्लिश, फर्राटेदार अंग्रेजी बोलना सीखे मात्र 90 दिनों में। हमारे ब्रांच है सर्वोदय इंटर कॉलेज के सामने, मछवारा मोड़ घोसी सिलमू। हमारे दूसरी ब्रांच है मधुबन रोड, पुराना नवजीवन हॉस्पिटल के बगल में घोसी सिलमू। हमारे तीसरी ब्रांच है HDFC बैंक के